What's up, Tommy Gang? Tommy Gamer Channel. We're back with another video. Days going. So tempted to play this game. I couldn't wait. So here we are. Hopefully this game is good, and I hope y'all enjoy this video. Yeah, I made sure y'all check that description too for my socials. Go follow me on my socials. Hit me up about what y'all think about the gameplay that I be playing. You know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all go check my previous videos out too if you haven't seen my previous videos. So y'all can see what kind of content I'm giving y'all on YouTube. Yeah, let's get into this. We're gonna play on normal. I hope y'all enjoyed the demo footage of Resident Evil Village.
She's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
This is stupid. This little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
She got stabbed.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We ain't got room for two of
you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before.
Hey.
You know?
Here we go.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Well, that was interesting. 2 years later.
Him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rivers?
Somebody important to them, I guess. Bike down with her. Let's get him.
Cover me right behind you.
R3 to activate survival vision, which will reveal clues and other information about your surroundings. Okay.
Where the hell's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait!
Tracking clues. While using survival vision, your DualShock 4 wireless controller will vibrate when your camera is facing a clue. Depending on your distance to it, vibrations will increase or decrease.
Wait, hold up.
Shit. Alright, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh.
So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
I like the graphics on this game.
Holy shit.
Oh, snap.
Get down. You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there, toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet nut on her.
Oh, hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon.
You got a little
problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
The old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks.
Why can't I pull my gun?
You got a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. I can use this.
Okay.
No, I just gotta put them together and yes.
I can't pull out my pistol. Why not?
There. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
I don't see nothing else.
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties, send it, Tucker.
Not if it's pissing down the rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus.
I gotta get in shape.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon, yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah, okay.
Hope y'all enjoying this video.
So tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here.
Game is good so far.
Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it.
Some vehicles can be moved to clear or block past hole. Square to push them.
Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Oh, God.
They got us?
Get off me. Perform a melee attack. Oh, snap.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Old Nero checkpoint.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Kill us some zombies.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. Thinking, hey, Mr. Fig, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
Stuff in these trunks. rag.
Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
There's some brains in.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
Gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
Sarah's dead.
Damn alarm.
Swipe right or press R1 to view the map. Select from available object to track. Okay, there we go. Good now.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
More freaks!
What's the what's on here?
Yeah.
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
Let's make a Molotov, then.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec.
All right, let's go.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
You can sneak past him. Alright, you guys, I'm about to end it here. Y'all make sure y'all leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell so you'll be the first to be notified whenever I upload. Yeah. Y'all stay tuned for the next video. I love you guys. All right, peace.